Got some pretty good wind gusts today. Trying to figure out which area I got the best wind break, but if you don't see them, you're not likely gonna, or you can't hear them, you're likely ain't gonna find one. You can think about that for a minute. The best one break I figure would be around the Hog Wallow. I stopped up here to take a listen and see if I can't see anything around the wildlife pond. Hear them damn loggers down in Arkansas. Should be down there looking around it. I don't want to have to make the walk down there. Stop and listen a little bit along the way down to the Hog Wallow. Probably a stump. Yep. Well, my battery power went down on this real quick. See no rocks or anywhere. I guess some leaves just look like rocks. But there's a lot of breakage in here. The hole's probably from an uprooted tree from way back. The scattered rocks over there. I'm gonna stay away from the gun too long. After all, this is the Hog Wallow. Lots of hogs hang out around here. Sound like a whistle or something back that way too. There's a bit of a trail coming down through here, but there's Really not down here to see. Stupid whistle again. Don't look like the hogs, Waller had any hogs or anything in it here. At least today, anyone. A little bit murky over there. Let's sit here and listen for a little while. I ain't got a. Should have charged this damn thing, but hell, it had 3/4 when I left, and now it's down to about 1/4. Still got quite a bit of wind blowing through here, too. Even with that mountain, the mountains over that way. Let's see here. Go down here by the other hog waller. Last activity they had was back off from there. We got a tree knock and we heard them moving that way. But it's got a lot of wind. Anything around it? Save my juice, I ain't got a heck of a lot. Quite a few snaps up in there. Watch them damn hogs too. Save juice in case I see something. Still hear a few more snaps than what's normal. Fallen tree mound right there. Quite a bit of damage on some of these trees. About all the bark scraped off of them. That's not even a dead tree. to hear a few more snaps than what's normal. Fallen tree mound right there. Quite a bit of damage on some of these trees. Got all the bark scraped off of them. That's not even a dead tree. Sound like a rock drop down and that creek's back over there, can't be not too far. Still hear some snaps over there too. But I'm not putting no visual with any of it. That creek dropping too far off in there. Right over there somewhere. Logging crew pounding. Wind whipping some trees around now. Can't hardly hear anything. Snaps over that way, so I hope them hogs ain't going in over there by the other hole, because I could go right by it. Tree knocked back towards the swamp area. seems like most of the breakage is coming from in there, and it's always in the thickest part where you can't see. Stop by the camp area, make sure there ain't no elephants or 40-foot lizards laying in here. Oh, still looks pretty clean. Mow it or nothing this year. I don't think the grass ever grew back from the first time I mowed it. But I ain't got too much juice left on here, so.